We're really excited to feature students from our Applied Music program today. Just a couple of reminders, please silence your cell phones, and if you do choose to take photos, that's totally fine. Just refrain from using flash photography as it can disrupt the performers or distract them while they're trying to perform. All right, let's get started.
Thank you. Thank you. Sculpted angels, called and married.
Well, thank you so much for joining us for our third recital. And if you had the privilege of seeing all three of our recitals, you were in for quite the treat. If you'd like more LAPC music, please come to our composition presentation next Thursday, May 25th at 2:30 p.m. That's actually down the hill in the village in room 8343. You can email me, my email's right down here at the bottom of your program for more information on that. We also have our college choir concert in this building on Wednesday, May 31st at 7 p.m., the symphonic band Saturday, June 3rd at 4 p.m., and the studio jazz band in here on Monday, June 5th at 7 p.m. Those are all ticketed events, and you can buy tickets on brownpapertickets.com, information on the back of your program. And if you are convinced you just must be in the AMP now at this point, after all these wonderful recitals, please use this QR code, send in an application, come audition, join the fun. We'd love to have you. But can we please thank our accompanist, Lance Merrill, and all the wonderful performers. Woo!